And how you doing? Today is August 29th, 2013. We got geoengineering all over Arizona, especially here in Tucson. Quite a bit of it. Some people may not be able to realize it, but it's quite obvious for anybody that's awake. There it is, right there. Geoengineering happiness for these pieces of trash that geoengineer us every day. Yep, that's it. Real News Tucson. Reporter, Chris Haskell.